And today's topic is, if you question our president, then you're a dirty traitor.